Would you do a jig?
Well, if the music happens to get down around my feet, I might just cut loose and stomp a spell.